There's a tomb called Behind the Wall of Sleep.